I'm sorry I'm whispering, but it's so calm, I'm really scared to talk. I'm going into a spa treatment in Bangkok, so I have an original Thai massage here in Thailand. And it's free. I think it's gonna be great because the prices are sky high and everything is just so perfect.
What is this? What is this?
Okay, so I think this is a historic moment, so I have to film it. I am actually going a little bit around Bangkok. You can see she's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. And everything around her is a silver pool of light. People who surround her feel the benefit of it, it makes you count. She'll hold you captivated.
King's temples and the palace in Thailand. It took a while to get inside here because I wasn't dressed correctly, so they gave me this thing.
Back to the park where I was 2 days ago. I really like it in this district. I feel most at home here. Not because it's the most globalized part of the city, the downtown. So freaking hot. I think what would be interesting for you to see as well is my daily outfits, OOTDs. There's maybe like 5 of them for the whole 2 months, all in total. So I'll show you this one today. And I'm wearing a hat that I'm planning on throwing away, but I brought it because I got it in a pub in Dublin, and I would like to buy a better hat here. This is so annoying to carry around. Also, these glasses are always glasses, and I'm planning on changing them. I sweat a lot. I am not a sweaty person in general, not at all, but here is just really hot. With the humidity, everything is just sort of wet and poppy, and I cannot actually get them to dry because there is no dry anywhere.